Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to this quick flip through of my first ever sticker book. It's called the Basic Sticker Book, and as you can see, it has 412 stickers. That's quite a lot since it only has 6 pages, but I put as many as I could in there, and I already have ideas for the next one, so stay tuned. As you can see, this will be the front page. You've got these little post-it notes over here. You can just write whatever you want on them. And then you have the cover, which you can, you know, personalize the way you want to. And then there's the clickable part. So if you click anywhere on these binder rings, it'll take you to an index page. If you click any of these tabs on the side, it'll take you to the corresponding page. So let's start with the binder rings. Okay, so there's a little thank you note for purchasing the sticker book, and then there's the 6 different categories. So there's washi tape, lists, hearts and flowers, words, icons, trackers and banners. And these all are clickable and they all go to the corresponding page. And the same goes for these tabs on the side. So let's start with the first one, washi. There are 44 different washis. You know, there's different types. They're all very pastel looking. most of the book is actually. There are plain ones. There's ones with stars. There's little lines, as you can see. And then there's polka dots. So that's the washi. So then you can click any one of these or you can go back. So let's do lists now. So these are, I think there's about 70 of them. So and on the left side, we have the banner type to-do lists or any kind of lists. We've got several types. And on the right, we've got the boxes. Most of them are 6 or 7. And then at the bottom, we've got a few that only have 3. Then you can also swipe to the next page. so then there's the hearts and flowers. It's a little bit less, you know, they're a bit more spread out more. Yeah, it's just a little bit more of a fun page. Next is words. So we've got 4 different types of weekdays, and then we've got 2 different abbreviations, and then there's a whole bunch of fun words like holiday, pay bill, work hard, high five. Yeah, they're all just, you know, fun words you can put in your planner as encouragements, as reminders. Then we've got the icons. There's numbers from 1 to 31. Then there's an exclamation mark, a question mark, and a smiley face and an asterisk in the 3 different colors. And then there's a few hand-drawn images that I drew myself. You know, there's a few weather icons, lots of different things. And then last but not least, my favorite part, the banners. There's 7 different colors, 8 different colors, and then, you know, all different types. So on the left side, we have a lot of, you know, just banners. On the right side, we've got words and trackers. Yeah, you can just use them the way you see fit. So that are all 412 stickers, and then this is the back cover. All tabs work as well, and then over here there's a link to my email, my Facebook page, my Instagram, and my Etsy shop. So if you've purchased this, thank you. If you're planning on purchasing, then, you know, don't hesitate. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me, and mostly have fun playing with these stickers.